Yo, what up? No fish. Supposedly these are some super rare fish. Hopefully they're in one piece, cause FedEx came an hour late and it's freezing outside. So yeah, let's go see how they're doing. Hopefully they're good. Well, that was crazy. The tank just overflowed. I don't think I caught that on camera, but what impeccable time, man. I just walked in from bringing the package to the fish room, and the 125 overflows. Crazy. So let's go see what these fish, man. All right, let's see. Supposedly these are some super rare fish, man, from Fugu Puff, if you know him on Instagram. Golden spotted mother loach. I got two of them. Looks like they're doing good. Beautiful. I'm gonna give it like at least 30 minutes, and then I'm gonna water acclimate them for 10 minutes, about that time, yeah. I'm gonna turn the light off so they less stressed out. See them. Let me go vacuum this up, man. I don't know what the hell's going on. All right, so I just floated them for about 25, 30 minutes. I got the sump fixed, and now I'm about to drip acclimate them with the syringe. Check it out. do this for about 10 minutes. Damn, that's a nice, dope-ass fish. Looks like they're doing good. Can't complain. Super active right now. Lit. Hope they stay good. So this is a... It said in the description, it's a mutated golden dojo loach. Or a weather loach. Usually they don't have those black spots. When they're golden, they're just straight gold. But man, they look crazy. One's a little thicker. This is the thicker guy. But man, check out the activity. I know they like a little cooler water, but... I got them at like 80 degrees right now. Hopefully that's not a problem for them, because I want them to be in my community tank. I know like they say like 78 is like the highest, but we'll see. Wow.